Tell me why Python is better than C sharp.
Python does not have nearly as large a vocabulary, so to speak, compared to C and C sharp.
I know that some people consider that a weakness.
C has a long history, which means it is used everywhere. It is even used to create many operating systems.
Even Apple moved away from Objective-C to Swift, because C is bad enough, and the contortions to make it an object-oriented language were even worse.
Python, in contrast, was designed to be object-oriented and as simple as possible, so it is not as convoluted to write a command.
I know some people consider C# for having a strong static type system.
You can't have programming discipline with Python. You're a lazy programmer if you need to pick a language with a strict static type system to control your variable usage.
Why is C# still used much at all, given all the alternatives?
Microsoft.
And there are lots of alternatives to that too.
Linux was written in C or C++.
C# is simply C, on a .NET framework.
And Microsoft keeps that framework alive, as well as the C# language alive. Unfortunately, they have not evolved the language like Ruby on Rails was, so C# remains verbose.
So the language Microsoft uses to write its OS is as bloated as the OS. That's not news.
Python's smaller vocabulary, shorter command structure and open source nature makes it easier to learn.
I'm surprised C# is still as large on the market today.
It is a low-level language, capable of controlling printers, scanners, monitors, speakers and so forth. That's why it is used in operating systems.
Python then is going to overtake it.
Python is better for writing individual applications, especially web applications. Python is definitely superior when it comes for a script, within a larger application.
Also known as, many web apps.
Yes. You can run a Python script off a web server on a website hosting the application. In that regard, it rivals JavaScript in suitability for HTML5 apps.
How else is Python better than C#?
It has more open source code, more open source tools, more open source everything.
Whereas Microsoft is closed.
For their OS, yes. For the language and other applications, no. Not nearly as much as a programmer for Apple has to use the iOS-approved programming language, platforms and tools.
That only says that Microsoft is not as bad as Apple.
Never walk into a coffee bar and say that, or you'll start a fight.
It's no worse than walking in and saying I find Google Nexus freeing, compared to a computer named after a fruit.